God always answers our prayers. Either it could be yes or no. We are very much interested in positive things, positive answers. God will bring negative answers sometimes because He has better things stored for our future. Today He is speaking to you. See, we might be interested in instant answers and instant positive things, yes things. When God called Abraham, the Abraham, you know the difference. Abraham, he is the father of many nations. When God called him Abraham, his body vibrated with the faith because God himself is calling him the father of many nations. When God calls us and says simple things, he has meaning for our life. In the year 1995, December 18th, I had a vision. God took me to his holy precious presence. From there, he said full time. From that time onwards, I started doing the full-time ministry in preaching the gospel. You know, gospel has the power to set the people free. Of course, preaching the gospel is not a joke. It's a very difficult thing. You know why? Because when we preach the gospel, there is always attack from the enemy because we are rescuing the people from the hell. You know, Holy Spirit empowers us to set the people free. Not only them, other people, even that particular person who is anointed. That is the reason we are supposed to be anointed. Holy Spirit infilling is more important. Father in heaven, He is interested in bringing such a great deliverance into our lives. When God called Abraham, he saw with his eyes of faith that God has mighty things to release for his life. Did he succeed in his prayer? Yes. Did he succeed in his life? Yes. He had a child. He had only one child, Isaac, through whom he had all the multitudes of nations coming through Abraham. Today God is speaking to you. He has the storehouses of riches in heaven. With the eye of faith, look into his storehouse. From his scripture, he has already spoken to you. Even that prison where Paul and Silas were prisoned, you know. In that prison, Paul and Silas, they were praising God. Even before the deliverance took place, even before God came and shook that place, Paul and Silas were praying to God, praising to God, singing the hymns, and God came and brought the breakthrough. You know, that night God rescued the jailer, that man, the jailer, one who is responsible for all those prison mates, that man and his family got deliverance. So before God does great things, let us go on praising God. With the eye of faith, we could see these things. And Holy Spirit, He is going to empower you and give you the strength, because I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Ask and it shall be given to you. Seek and ye shall find. Knock and the door shall be opened unto you. God is opening the door because He is the Messiah. He is the door of the sheep and He is offspring of the David. He is giving you the wisdom. He is wonderful intercessor. He is ready to do all these wonderful, marvelous miracles because He is the Lord of hosts.